I'm ready.
All right.
What the fuck?
Hold on. Where is he? Who is this guy?
Got him. It only took me 3 shots. Sniper!
New record.
Where are we going? It says down there.
Oh, we can swim. Finally.
There's stairs?
Actually, I feel like I was close. Yeah, I know where to go. I was close.
Yeah.
Aha! I run into the water. Damn it!
We can if our guns get wet. What if your Mosin breaks? It'll get ruined and you'll lose your pristine Mosin. Sorry, Daisy. Plant the explosives. They're right next to the area. Plant them.
I'm moving. Oh. I mean, I thought it would glitch. Will they explode if I'm all the way over here?
Don't. We're blowing up the bridge. I don't want to be on it.
Oh, no. Let me go back down. Please. 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 Yes. Can you still blow up the bridge?
Yes. I died.
Wow.
I just fell over. I was like, ah.
It's like, what, you were killed by your guilt?
So I couldn't do what I did.
Wait, what if I'm not standing on? What if I'm still, like, right here?
It blows the whole thing up.
One more time. It only takes a...
I died.
I hear still... a scream every time. It's like, ooh.
It doesn't matter. I think I die instantly from that explosion because I'm too close. That's like two big, giant packs of explosives.
So if you're too close,
yeah, you're gonna have to come with me because it's probably gonna be like waiting for partner at one end.
Damn it!
Ah, I walked into the wrong party. How are you?
What happened to the Russian? Wow. Ah.
Are the Russians and German on the same side?
Oh wait, yes, for a little while during World War One they were.
Makes
or
sense.
No, I'm thinking of two. Are we in one or two?
I don't know. Whatever war had the Mosin.
That would be two. Why am I even asking? If we didn't have right. Okay. Yeah, we're in World War Two, so yes, for a little while there were the frickin' was it the Warsaw Pact? Oh no, that was World War One.
Very God. Strong. They just came out of nowhere.
Oh, no, that's what I should do. I should freaking take that course.
Hold on. Be very quiet. I'm gonna see if I can get a stealth.
There's a guy on the left.
I know, he's sleeping, kind of. Just wait.
Oh, wait. I got this.
Stealth kill.
Oh!
Got a stealth kill. I broke his neck.
I know. I punched him in the neck.
But now this guy's.
Sniper headshot honcho. 50 out of 100.
Headshot.
I'm moving out. Ow. You dicks.
I'm trying to flank. But they're flanking me!
Those clever bastards.
I'll get you in a minute. Luger, baby!
Oh, you had to stop my spinning.
I just love the way the Luger and or the PPSH and the rifle just sit on top of each other on your back if you hold the pistol.
Right. Yeah, I know. I was thinking about that. I was like, is there some kind of like advanced Velcro? Ah. Oh. You.
The enemy just threw a grenade the wrong way. Jon, I wish you could have seen that. The enemy threw a grenade to the left where we're not even anywhere. I like that it does the Tom Clancy Splinter Cell, like, shadow of where my last area was.
No, I was gonna say that. I was like, are you showing me this game or Tom Clancy last night?
can't jump over the fucking thing because you're in the way.
Oh, I'm back.
No scope.
He's dead.
I love that our sidearms, we seem to never have any fucking ammo for. Like, I don't have any PPSA, so it seems like every German has the MP whatever, MP40 at like 7 bullets in him.
Right? Why is every enemy in every video game never clear the amount of
We're going to attack him, and we're gonna carry no ammo, and it's going to upset him! You literally piss off the Snap Elite. It's like, what the fuck's wrong with your voice, sir?
He's not even alive yet.
Oh, Jesus. Well, I apparently penetrate through the... Where are you?
Wasn't made like an Arnold Schwarzenegger, like, video game where, like, he was, like, some superhuman, you just go around beating the shit out of people?
A Terminator game?
Huh. That kind of put it in perspective.
Wait, we can stealth these guys. You go for the right, I'll go for the left. Oh, fuck!
Hold on, nope, he doesn't notice, come on! Yes! Wait. I think he's frozen in time. Do you see him? Is he still standing for you?
No, he disappeared for me.
Oh, for me, he's,
he got lost.
Yeah, let me just... Screenshot! Up and... Hands up, legs up, hands up, legs.
Oh, MP40 ammo. Maybe there's PPSH ammo for you. Seems like it would. It looks like it would, because there's a shit ton of clips of any gun in there. Look at the barrel of clips.
Wow. One grenade, 494 PPSH ammo, ammo full.
Alright, that's what we're doing. Did we just fail?
Did we not get the shop?
We failed because we allowed the Russians to cross the bridge. We were supposed to shoot the thing. And we're so focused on, like, look at the ammo. Fuck.
Up and climb, man. You gotta blow them up while they're on the bridge.
Ew, you're right next to me.
Now, it's a good thing you got it, because I was aiming at the wrong pillar.
Well, there's another explosive on the other one.
Oh, okay, so...
But it blows them all up, no matter which one you hit.
Oh, I didn't
see, this is why we instantly die when that thing blows up.
Ah. So what if I was still standing down
there? To see your guy waving, hi, Sniper Elite! Oh,
wow.
Jesus, what the fuck? They're really quick to pinpoint a direction at where the sniper is.
Yeah! Oh, right in the eye!
I'm in sniper mode. Sort of.
Wherever the enemies are.
I'm getting a lot of headshots without focusing. I'm doing pretty damn good, but it's only because we're not moving.
So it does like another slow motion thing. Come on, I got this.
Whoa.
Yeah! Damn it.
Your character won't move. What is that? Oh, there's a tank. Oh, Jesus. We gotta hit that.
If I shoot it in the tires, will it deflate? No.
You gotta shoot that red little nozzle.
Rubber.
Got it.
Nice.
See that? That little fuel tank. That right. Fucking red thing. Silent but deadly. 10 out of 25. What? Was there something masking my noise? Because I sure as hell wasn't trying. All right. Looks like we can go.
Yeah. Oh, you were looking.
Are there more fucking... Oh, god damn it.
I'm coming in to save you.
Ow.
Damn it. I can't...
Fuck. God damn it. Shut my nuts up. Is she still alive? Oh, that guy is. Get lugered, bitch.
This is the most awkward way I've seen you die. You're literally just sitting there.
I'm just casually relaxing. Shit. He is the Uber Sniper!
Damn it.
Ow. I'm getting fucked up.
Ah. Oh.
They're more sniper than us!
Hey!
It's kind of sad when they have assault rifles that they're a better sniper than us.
I shot him before I died.
Just think about that.
I will shoot from this angle.
Just think about that for a moment, John. They have assault rifles, and they're better snipers than us.
Right.
God, there are a lot of them.
I don't think assault rifles really exist except for the STG 44 at this point.
Call of Duty called them assault rifles.
Hold on.
And there is no way in hell.
Help me.
Come on, I gotta take out actual sniper guys.
I have 20 seconds.
Fuck that guy.
I'm actually being able to zoom up now because when I finally figured it out.
It makes this game so much easier.
Trying to get absorbed by the bullets to tell which direction they're coming from. Jesus, you shot him and I was all like, I'm gonna shoot, and then his head twitched and you were all like... Oh, I could have gone down this entire time.
And the Sniper Elite never goes down.
Forward. He only goes to heaven because he's a devoted Catholic. Damn it! What? That wasn't it. It was his head!
Oh, God! That guy got shot in the nipple, then his head.
Oh, my backside.
Oh, Dick, my ow. God! Are you okay?
I'll shoot him with my non-existent clip. Oh my god, help!
I am surrounded. I am so fucked.
Oh, my heart.
Oh god, they're so good! I tried to fall back. They were everywhere. You just got grenaded while you were down. Like, my limbs! Don't worry, I can patch you up with this band-aid. It's got this new thing.
There's shrapnel in my heart.
It's called... It's got this new thing on it called antibiotic spray or stuff. Get up. That guy was thinking about lunch. He got shot in the head. Fuck.
Where are they?
You salty slime! Oh.
Like zoom out completely and play the entire game like that.
Yeah.
This actually became incredibly challenging.
God damn it! Yes. God.
Change positions. They know where you are.
No. They know where I am.
I'm giving you above air support.
Wait, what about air support?
I don't know. I'm giving you sniper support.
Okay.
What you did last time will not happen again.
My sniper might be a little rusty. I think my compensator's broken.
What the fuck? Oh, God.
Moving in.
Jesus.
Shit.
Yes, I got him. Where did you get him?
No. I'm running to your position, and there's a lot of fire on your area.
Ah, my hand.
There's a heavy machine gun down the road.
Is this it for me? My mission
Everything I was fighting for, gone. Because there's a guy trying to walk on me. You asshole! Respect the dead! Yes, thank you!
Sniper neutralized. Still a lot. And I think there's another sniper somewhere.
I can't see them, they can't see me. There's a blimp in the sky. I wonder if I shoot it, if it'll die. It actually has 3D animation, it's just sitting there, floating.
Yeah. It doesn't have anything to do with anything.
Not animation, but...
It doesn't have a texture to it.
I can do this.
Fuck me, fuck! Oh my god! I threw a rock at it!
Throw a rock at it! Throw things at me! Why?
What?
Blow it up?
I don't know.
A guy. That is a guy. Damn it!
He was hurting me. Can I not jump up? This sounds depressing.
Oh my god, my spleen! My poor...
Is there another sniper?
Ow!
Yeah, you're getting shot!
Dick. Ooh!
Oh, he's in there, I see him.
Oh, fuck he's him. In the window that yeah. I can't see, of course.
I got him, he's dead.
Nice.
We have to walk to this area of the street. Is there supposed to be...
I could have sworn you weren't supposed to have hair.
I have hair.
You know, I was up close.
I was right next to you.
Don't I get perks?
Yeah, the Reds and the Germans. Find myself some
time. I headed for open. Okay, now I can't change my guns?
I was sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
Why am I not allowed to change my...
Yay, I can now get the fucking Mosin.
But it doesn't let me change my loadout.
I don't know. We got the PPSH. Now we have Russian explosives, grenades. Sweet.
I wish I knew what year this game took place in.
1995.
Some crazy guy starting a war between the Russians and Germans.
<It's>
has
one
no
man.
Idea what he's doing.
It's like, I thought I had this calculated plan. Oh my god. So now the scope's a little bit different, but... Now we're using the Mosin. The way the scope is attached to this thing.
I love the Mosin Nega.
Isn't this a Russian rifle?
Yes.
I thought so. I mean, it is in DayZ, so it made sense. Because DayZ takes place in Russia.
Oh.
Apparently, because all the...
But you know, it's not like it goes past video games. Fuck you.
Love me some bolt action. Goodness.
Waiting for the other player.
I'm coming. I was just sniping a fool. We never change clothes. Or pee. Or poop. They couldn't hear us because we were masking our shots. And then they hear... It's like, what's that? That's just someone running. There's someone in this building.
He doesn't notice me. Hold on, I got this. Hold on. I can do this. Come on. Come on.
Last.
Come on, no!
There's
yes.
someone shooting yeah. at you, and he doesn't notice.
Oh, gotta get covered.
Oh,
God. Why? Show no mercy.
There's a sniper!
I'm alive, bitches. Oh god, they're gonna put me back down. Ow. Got this. Yeah! Run! Oh, at least behind cover.
Well, something blew me up. I think you threw a grenade at me.
You see this little tiny object slowly getting bigger and bigger. Like, what is that thing? It's a mini nuke. Hold on, I got this again. Oops. Nope. He still doesn't notice me. I'm good. Wait.
Sorry, I hit the
asshole.
I hit the pause button on accident.
He still doesn't notice me. I'm good. Come on. Just let me. Hey, yep, there we go.
This guy's so fucking invincible, huh?
Did you see that?
Yes.
Nothing inside. I had the most ridiculous stealth kill.
I don't know, but my mic is being very buzzy, I noticed, still. Damn, I thought I changed it so it wouldn't do that so much. Apparently I hit someone's grenade on their belt. Where are you?
There we go. Wow!
Where the hell are you?
Up top.
Where?
Behind you?
I don't see a marker! I wasn't a marker at all. But hold on, I just need to check something.
The beauty of doing YouTube, where you can just edit things out.
Not all the time.
Oh.
There, it shouldn't be as buzzy now. My I have like a little noise gate on for OBS, and it apparently I had it too low, so it was still picking up a lot of shit. I have it where there's like a threshold where it won't pick up, but then anywhere past a certain point it'll pick up. So as long as, at first I had it too high, and so everything I said was never picked up. Oh my god, this guy again.
I can do this. Hold on, give me a second. Watch. Nope. Damn it! God looked at me this time. Last time I freaking stuck around him completely.
This is too crazy for me to just be running out there. I did not hit shift tab. The fuck?
God, I'm stuck with this bolt action pistol again. Why?
Because it's like the best pistol a man could ask.
My body's mangled in a way I don't think it should be.
God, you are dead out here. I'm getting in the building. Fuck this.
Yeah.
I need some kind of cover.
Yeah.
Did you just toss grenade? Hold on. Fuck, I'm hurt. God, the constant dee-dee-dee-dee-dee when you're dead, man.
Switching weapons. Why do I only get like 3 seconds to sprint?
Because we have a heavy ass sniper on us.
Snipers aren't bad heavy.
The most it's like 5 kilograms, damn it.
It's actually not even that much.
I don't even know how much it is.
Woo!
I'm dead.
209.3 millimeter per meter headshot.
Why do I look so weird? Like my character looks a little different than the cutscene. Jeez, you just got plucked. Motherfuckers. Ow. Can we have a smoke grenade? Is that a little too much to ask for?
Can't touch me.
I got a sniper down.
I'm absorbing them. No, man. I can't take this. Is my head even moving?
I gotta just stand still. You're just kind of wiggling around.
Oh, my screen, my head's moving back.
This guy's fucking suicide! Well, he's dead. Sprinting and it's like a madman. He had to be put down.
Oh. There he is. Little friend.
Ow.
There's a freaking wooden plank in front of him.
Can you shoot through the wooden plank?
There we go. Oh wait, no, it was behind him. It just looked like it was in front of him because this freaking thing's a goddamn shadow.
Fuck. I can never hit a moving target very well.
Come on, can you move? If they keep like the same pace, I do fine, but if they change in the slightest variation, it causes me to mess up. There we go.
There's too many of them! How many? Two guys! With a sniper! And they seem to keep getting up after 20 bullets.
Right.
They won't die! Jesus. No one's sniping at you.
I'm waiting for him. Oh, there he is. I was moving. Clever bastard. What are you?
I had to make sure he was dead. Fuck.
I think we're good.
No, there's still something aiming.
I see him. Ding.
We both are reloading at the same time.
Oh my god. Oh fuck.
Don't know.
Embrace me.
Fuck, there's a lot. Okay, reached the vantage point. Couldn't have told us that way before. Come on, John.
Oh, crawling. Grasping.
Wait
for
other player.
What?
Waiting for other player.
Oh, sorry.
Behind you.
Oh, sorry, I was grasping for more.
It's like waiting for... We're moving to a new vantage point. You couldn't have told us about this vantage point. While we were fighting all those people.
Alright.
What the fuck?
What?
There's people, you just ran past them.
They didn't notice me, so I didn't notice them.
Yeah, well, I'm almost dead. I'm dead now.
Fuck.
I can handle it. I have to make sure they're dead.
What? 100 out of 506?
I don't know.
What does that mean?
I'm a world potato man. I have 39 shots in my PPSH. Wait a minute, if you're still
with my Thompson, I got 60.
Are you still using the Mosin, or are you stuck with the Springfield? Because
no, I got the Mosin, but I lost my other two. Because fuck the second player, that's why.
Yeah, for like this cutscene.
Well, in all fairness, you didn't look to your left, so we don't know if I'm there or not.
We have to save this guy, I think.
No. He has glasses and looks nerdy.
No. Are we gonna shoot him or... Alright.
Fuck! I shot the wrong guy!
Oh my god, I think he did that on purpose.
No, I didn't! I thought the guy was standing right behind him, so I just blindly shot behind him.
The guy's on his fucking knees and in a suit!
I couldn't see, I'm zoomed out to the farthest minimum. Oh, there he is. Oh, I thought you shot the wrong one.
Look at that guy's face. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh! Well, there's an ass cheek for you.
No! Skill
cover him.
Yeah. Who is this guy that we're saving?
A man in a suit. He's got credits.
Look how they're all shooting at him instead of us.
Something new for once.
I am curious.
Don't shoot him, you already killed him once.
Well, I didn't kill him, at least I don't think I did I?
That's why he had failed the last mission, you killed him.
Oh. God, I'm so tempted to do it again. A little because we didn't shoot the guy in time, so the other
guy
killed
him. We didn't get a cool X-ray if we shoot him in the face. Right, even though I said that we're not seeing the skulls, we just get the slow motion. I don't think the skull was implemented until the third. Not sure though.
Ding.
Might just not be in co-op. He's trying to heal his friend.
Oh my God! They're just slaughtering him. Oh my God! Jesus Christ! How many bullets can this guy take?
That guy would have shot him in the back of the head. The guy would have been like, "Did you kill me yet?"
God, just letting him get shot a few times. I'm watching this.
The dude would have gotten shot in the back of the head. He would have been like, "Did you do it yet? Are you gonna kill me?"
Why aren't you dying? Oh, I guess I'm part of the main story. What? Damn it! Stop moving, you twitchy bastard! Yeah, I shot you right in your parent shoulder. Oh, right in the jawline. I really want to shoot him again.
Ding.
Well, I don't feel like he'll die this time. I feel like he'll live.
I love how we reloaded. Me and you reloaded at the exact same time again.
How do you melee?
I don't know. Oh God, you're so out of focus.
You can zoom out and zoom in.
I know,
oh
but you're.
Oh my God, ew, if you zoom in. Hold on, zoom in.
Hold on.
Me and zoom in to my.
These guys again. I was like, shit, he's got like a machine gun. It's like fired all around me.
For the fatherland. Oh God! Ow. Ah.
That dude is not afraid to kill someone.
I absolutely love how half the time in this game there's invisible walls blocking you from falling to your death, and then the other half is like this.
Oh my God. Fuck! I kind of fell, but I'm okay.
You see, that's what I ran into, except I didn't stop.
Ah, shit. How the fuck do I get down fast? Without killing myself.
No, I have a silence.
He died, Schwager died.
Damn it, that's his name.
Fucking Schwager. You were supposed to continue to eat bullets. It's just us looking at each other. Like, hi there.
Wow, that went really far. No. Oh,
I sometimes impress myself with shots, and then other times I'm like, I'm fucking horrible.
Oh, so you can fall through things. Interesting. It is if you move out to a certain point on the floor, you fall through it. It's remarkable. Hey.
I'm down.
Damn it.
There's snipers from across the buildings, all over. I'm trying to lucre them.
I can't heal it. There we go.
I'm suppressing fire. They're right across.
Oh, God, my shin.
Hold on, I get this. Jesus.
Oh my God.
Fuck you for hitting a guy while he's down. Where's Schwager? Oh, he's down there.
Pull out your binoculars and zoom into mine.
What the fuck am I looking at? Oh my God. Ew, I see your eye.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh God, no.
I don't know why the thing functions like that.
Come on, we gotta go meet Schwager.
Who are you and why did we save you?
You're hit. Let me take a look. No time. Are coming. You hold them off.
Is he even American?
But I need information. If you don't, we're both dead.
But I need information. We're holding them off, so what now?
That's who you remind me of. Who's the guy in Grand Theft Auto 5, like the rich thief?
Michael?
Michael, yes. This is Michael's father. Or grandfather. No, father.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I turned to see that. I literally turned to look at you. Instantly, he got shot in the mouth.
I didn't know if it would still work.
Jesus. We gotta hold our position. Shot him in the mouth.
I wanna blow him up this time. Like, what if I just do a little shot? Like, just like a little. Yes! Can't do it again. One more time. They're shooting him in his dick.
Hold the position. I don't know where they're gonna come from.
I really wanna just.
Oh my
like
god.
I could. Right in the eye.
He's still talking! He's like, look, there's a truck! He's dead. Okay, let's try to get the mission done now.
And it's, oh yes!
Oh my god. I'm never gonna get
sorry,
through this.
Last time. That was it. I'm done. It's just like, it's the perfect reload point. Just watch your sh-
Go upstairs and take the high ground.
Wait, what if I shoot him in his bullet wound? Yes, now I did it.
An attack coming from the north, whatever direction that is from here. Take the high ground. Like, the high ground above me, because there's an opening. They're all here! Oh my god, and they're dressed... I think they're Russians. They're really hurt.
Oh. Oh, god, I hear it. Fuck! Oh, he was crouched like that. I see now. I was trying to shoot him through a bush. Jesus. Just kill him!
The fucking Russians are strong! They had so much vodka.
They eat bears. Yeah, you're right, they're strong. Shot him like his right arm and he just didn't even flinch. He's like, oh, that was nothing.
Like, I've been in street fight.
Can't let them inside the building.
Fuck, I'll go downstairs then. If you want to take my position, I'll go downstairs and stop them at the doorway.
But I have to anus.
Oh, fuck! There was one inside shooting the shit out of me.
Well, ow. Well, I took your position.
Good. There's already some inside.
Oh! Well, that happened. Hello, Mr. Sniper from a distance. I'd like to inform everybody that I am dead.
I gotta cover the doorway, because some are getting in. So try to stay alive.
I love this game switches you to your pistol when you go down.
You would be at your pistol when you go down.
Oh yeah, right in the neck. Oh god! Why? Oh, right by the back of the head and the forehead.
Hold on, I'm setting up a trip mine.
Jesus. You're so meaty. Damn it. Oh, fucking face. I gotta kill that sniper wherever the hell he is. I think, at least. I'm not sure. Maybe it is their freaking guns doing their usual thing. I have no more in my well rod.
Hold on, I set up a trip mine at the door. Try to wait for them.
Oh god! Ew! I'm reaching into the ground. Maybe you can see my hand if you're downstairs. Help! Did you see my twisted body?
Help! Help me! I'm down! Try to. Careful.
Bastard. Getting
getting shot in my face, and I'm not dying. Meanwhile, them.
I got tripped.
Stopped at the worst timing. Why am I missing by like an inch? Ugh, fuck! There we go.
I thought you shot him for somehow.
We were safe. For now. Leaving me alone with him was probably the worst idea.
Thank you for the rescue. But I fear that it was a waste of time. Wolf, as a plan.
Is this the story of Payday?
Yeah.
Tobin.
Jesus.
Tobin?
Where's that?
Not a
I'm not focused at all.
Not a place.
What's Tobin?
He was standing there just fine a while ago.
Right? Do you think he ever kissed a woman? Been wrong about Schweiger. I don't think so. I wondered what else we'd got wrong. I think Schweiger kissed a woman. More importantly,
this guy probably pretends there's a base and an HQ at Intel, but apparently he's just trying to make up excuses for killing a bunch of fucking people.
Right.
He's like, I'm just bored. Don't want to kill people. Success. Yeah, we're the best.
Longest shot. Beat you by two.
Always beat me by the stupidest points.
No, I'm the 35 with the highest scoring shot.
God damn it. We didn't get any gold bars. We suck.
Scoped headshots, 23. God, I'm worthless. One total enemies tagged, zero.
She can tag him with binoculars, like...
Playing for 21 minutes? Why does it feel like it's been 6 hours? Wait, what?
We haven't been playing for 21 minutes.
It's this total time played, 21 minutes.
We've been playing... No, that might have been total time played on that mission. That took us 21
minutes. Oh my god.
We've been playing for at least an hour, because I already split up the video.
Alright, yeah. So, that's good for a few videos, right? Like...
But we're having so much fun!
And we should save this fun for multiple days. Because, you know... I have to pretty much go to bed in like 15 minutes anyway.
God damn it, you're in your bedtime. So, how many missions have we gone through? Oh shit, I don't know. Hopefully, okay, that was the first mission. I think we're on that one. Oh wait, no, I'm on Overwatch. Pain. Yeah, we're right here, I think. Saint something church.
Yes.
I hope, because this is the first mission. Then there's like Overwatch, where you could be a spotter, where you don't use a sniper, I don't think. I think you just use a machine gun. You're supposed to spot, and someone's the sniper. Like, I could easily change and be the spotter, you could be sniper, it's either or. There's other modes we can do. Just for fun. I like it.
Yes.
Hi, how are you?
What?
I don't know, I was using the in-game chat and it didn't work.
I muted you.
Damn it. But I love you.
Oh.
In a straight man's way. Don't worry, this will all be cut out because I haven't stopped the recording yet. God,
oh god. Am I allowed to exit?